camera view here. Now, the... Wait a minute, the horsemen are already in. They just threw Sting in the cage. They just threw Sting in the cage that Cornette was in. Sting has been caged by the horsemen, but here comes Robocop, Bob.
Sid Vicious, Ole Anderson, Arn Anderson, they all attacked him, threw him into the cage. But look at Robocop now as he's approaching.
He is not.
They're backing away from him.
He's not intimidated, Bob. Robocop going right to the cage. This deal.
There's going to be a bucket of bolts when we get down with you.
Oh, gosh almighty. He's pulling that door right off the hinges. Woohoo. What strength by Robocop. And now you want a piece of him, horseman.
Look at Ole and Arn and Big Sid back up. And the expression on their faces, what the heck have we got here?
They say there'll be another day when Ole Anderson saw Robocop pull that steel door right off the cage. They said, we better wait for another day. Sting and Robocop have asserted themselves here. Sting looks phenomenal. He looks to be 100%, Bob. He and his buddy Robocop. I tell you, the horsemen wanted no part of either of those, especially the Stinger and Robocop. And now let's go to Tony Schiavone.
And now, a word on nutrition.
Shit, he's fucked up.
Bad language makes for bad feelings.
Let's go.